If Lightroom is acting a little slow or strange, then it might be a good idea to reset the preferences. I don't have Lightroom open at the moment, so I'm going to do this as I launch Lightroom. I'll hover over the application, and I'll use the keyboard shortcut Option-Shift on a Mac. On a PC, that's Alt-Shift. And then I launch the application. As soon as I do that, a window pops up asking me if I'd like to reset the Lightroom preferences. Doing this does not delete anything. You'll keep all of your presets, all of your photos, and all of their developed settings. But what it does change is it kind of resets Lightroom back to the way it was when you first installed it. Things like the width of your panels, solo mode, your identity plate. You'll just have to redo all of those things. It's mostly just a workspace customization that you're going to have to redo. And a lot of those windows that popped up that maybe you said that you don't want to see again, those are going to show up again. So those are just some of the things that are going to change when you reset the preferences. It's nothing to be afraid of. You might lose a few minutes having to put things back in their place. So I'll go ahead and click on Reset Preferences. And so this is what it looks like after you've reset your preferences. I have the Getting Started with Lightroom panels that are popping up. So I'm going to go ahead and turn off these tips and close this out. My panels are all really skinny. I like to make my panels wide and extended. So those are just a few things to expect after resetting the preferences. But it can be helpful in clearing out some of those small issues that may be happening behind the scenes.